Good morning. Let's move to reading. Open your books to page 15. Read the text and answer a question. How old is Betty? Take 1 minute. I repeat, read the text silently and answer a question. How old is Betty? That's correct. Yes, Betty is 13. Yes, very good. Now, look at the picture. Who is this? Yes, she is Betty. Yes, very good. Or she is a girl. Nice, good. Where is she? Where? Is she in the classroom? Is she at school? No, in the park. Yes, exactly. She is in the park. Yes. What is she doing? Is she studying? No. Yes, exactly. She is playing. Nice, very good. Nice. Okay, let's read. Hello, my name is Betty. I'm 13. I'm a student. I'm a member of a sports club. And you? Good. I repeat. Hello, my name is Betty. I'm 13. I'm a student. I'm a member of a sports club. And you? Good. Let's move to exercise number one, that is, read about Betty, then correct the sentences. These sentences are false. You correct them from the text. Okay, take 1 minute and then we correct. Okay, let's correct. Number one, Betty is 13. Number two, she is a student. Number three, she's a member of a sports club. Nice, good. Okay, let's correct. Number one, Betty is 13. Number two, she is a student. Number three, she is a member of a sports club. Okay, all right. I think that the text is very simple and easy. So now, look at Betty's letters and then write a letter to Betty about yourself, about you. Information about you. For example, hello, my name is Karim. You change Karim to your name. I'm 14, you change age to your age. I'm a student, okay. You keep students because you are students. I'm a member of a reading club, okay. You change a reading club to a music club or a sports club. My school name is Mohammed Al-Fassi. You change Mohammed Al-Fassi to Al-Atlas School, to Omar Khayyam School, to Al-Farabi School, to the name of your school. Okay, I repeat. Take your notebook and write a paragraph or a letter to Betty about you. Information about yourself or about you. For example, hello, my name's Karim. Change Karim to your name. I'm 14. Change the age to your age. I'm a student. That is fine. You keep it. I'm a member of a reading club. You change a reading club to a sports club or to a music club. My school name is Mohammed Al-Fassi, or my school name is Al-Atlas, or my school name is Omar Khayyam, my school name is Surya Sakhar. Change the name of the school to the name of your school. Okay, all right.